Bitcoin machine with a solo burst rate of up to a 2600, just a 3-digit dollar. Avalon Nano 3 seconds in front of me. Its official website sells for $299. Secretly tell you to come to our WoW official website for this price. Join in our TG group to find it WoW 13. There may also be additional coupons. Let's talk about its basic specifications. Its official 6T hash rate per second. Maximum power consumption is 140 watts. In my opinion, the energy efficiency. It is very suitable for solo work. To be lucky miner. The probability of mining in BTC for 1 year in a row is 1 in 2582. The annualized success rate for uninterrupted Bitcoin cash mining is 1/9. Officially marked noise. Probably between 33-40 decibels. I think its greatest sincerity is an improvement from its appearance. It comes with a very cool LED screen. The above shows information such as mining rate, time, power, and so on. The condition of the machine can be observed at any time. In fact, his appearance, you keep it at home or in the office. It's also a good ornament. The new model is equipped with a Bluetooth Wi-Fi module that the old model did not have. In the past, you have to be connected to Wi-Fi. Go through Wi-Fi again. You can connect to it successfully. So here's this little guy. Let your experience instantly stretch. I have to say, the most magical thing is that one. Dustnet. We know that. The mining machine is very easy to accumulate dust after a long time. This detail was great. The design of this adapter reflects a high level of technical refinement. 140 watts 28.5 volt gallium nitride is used. It has this matte design, a bit translucent. You can directly see the circuit board inside. I really like this avant-garde design. It's trending this magnetic attraction. Finally, no more glue dispensing in the design. In the previous generation of products, prolonged heat buildup during continuous operation caused the adhesive to melt, potentially compromising its ability to rebond. This generation put the magnet inside the injection mold, pushed it down at once. The magnet is highly unlikely to detach during normal use. This demonstrates that Avalon genuinely prioritized user experience in their product design process. About Nano3S, my personal critique is that the factory finish exterior could use more refinement. The material quality still feels a bit underwhelming. If we do some more sophisticated oil spraying process on it, it may attract some mining friends who like appearance and pay for it. Compared with the previous generation of crude backstage, this time Avalon family, this application is simply amazing. Haven't seen it in other miner yet. Design like this. Let's demonstrate how to connect to the Avalon family. Open the Avalon family app. Click the add button. Select the appropriate mining machine. You need to authorize the use of Bluetooth. Click the search button. After a while, he will appear with your machine name. Click on your machine. After confirming that it is correct, click to connect. Select your Wi-Fi and enter your password. Make sure the phone and device are under the same Wi-Fi. Click to save. The machine and your mobile phone have been successfully bound. The first time to bind the machine, it will remind you to change your password. The initial password is admin. If no modification is required, just click save. The top line will display your machine name. You can also modify it manually. It will also show what your current hashing power is. Switching of working mode, switching of lighting controls. There are also some general settings. Turn on the light controls. Here has constant light, flashing, breathing, circulation. 4 different lighting modes. Let's switch it and take a look. Choose it according to your preference. To make an adjustment on the light, this is for household use. It adds to the atmosphere. There is a color palette function in constant mode. You can choose your favorite color. When going to sleep at night, you can turn on the night light. Only click a night light mode. You can set the time when your night light mode turns on. It has a timer function. Let's click on settings to take a look. Inside are the passwords, mining pool settings, reminder for filter cleaning, warranty date, time calibration, and support. We click on the time calibration. It will automatically correct to the time zone displayed on your screen. Click to support. You can give feedback to the official about the configuration of the mining pool. There are two options. First, you can scan directly into the machine. The packaging comes with a F2Pool card. Perform direct scan code configuration. The second solution is that you connect to the computer. Then go to the configuration of F2Pool or the configuration of other mining pools. If the filter is cleaned up to 100% of its capacity, you have to remember to clean it up. There are three working modes, high, low, and medium. It affects your airflow and a little bit of hash rate. First step, we need to find the internet protocol address. Internet protocol address which appears on your screen. For example, my IP address is 10.7.7.136. You take the Avalon Family APP on your phone. Go scan this QR code. You can enter the web page. Go to the web page of Nano3S. It can only set the mining pool address. Take ViatC as an example. After logging into your ViatC dashboard, your smart mining address will appear here. You need to copy this address and paste it into your Avalon dashboard. There are three modes for you to choose from. This time we chose the solo model. Currency, you can choose BTC Bitcoin or BCH Bitcoin Cash. Testing in a normal office environment. The current working mode is high. The average hash rate is 5.27 terahashes per second. Background power display 132 watts. Meter power display 145 watts. The difference is about 13 watts. The decibel display shows the range of 40-50 decibel. The surface temperature of the machine is between 38 and 42 degrees Celsius. The temperature at the trending position will be higher. It's around 66 degrees centigrade. The aggregated data shows only minor discrepancies compared to the official release. Avalon is genuinely pioneering a new form of mining hardware. It transcends the conventional definition of mining rigs. This device could serve as a decorative art piece in
your living
space. Maybe it can
be kept in the office,
subtly enhancing the ambience while embodying blockchain culture. This is not merely another industrial-grade miner designed solely for hash rate maximization. Avalon's design philosophy hints at a future where enterprise-level mining technology transitions into household appliances and casual user domains. The industrial mining sector is approaching market saturation. Endlessly escalating hash rates now confront harsh realities, global energy constraints, and regulatory ceilings. Pivoting toward residential-friendly mining solutions could represent a strategic breakthrough. The market is oversupplied with terahash monsters. What's missing are devices that harmonize with domestic lifestyles. Most miners still roar like industrial excavators upon startup. A far cry from home-compatible acoustics. To summarize the Avalon Nano 3 seconds, if placed in my home, I'd position it by the entrance as a blockchain-era fortune cat. Who knows? This discrete cube might silently accumulate 3.1 to 5 BTC while guarding my doorway.